You have a dark gift, Sarah Baker. But it's going to